Authorities in the U.S. are investigating the motives of an armed man who tried to breach the FBI's field office in Ohio. The armed man fled but died hours later in a standoff with law enforcement. Police are yet to formally identify the suspect, but local media say he's an aggravated Trump supporter. The FBI has been the subject of online threats since its agents searched Trump's Florida home.